We have an empty house. We are having a party.
I can't stop. I guess we're the only ones stuck here while everyone else gets drunk and makes poor decisions.
Try not to kill anyone.
I was finishing her EKG and she just started seizing.
Her brain is bleeding.
What happened?
I guess I'm in.
Does he know about you and I?
Of course not.
I spent so many nights wishing you'd show up.
What changed?